y'all. It's your boy Willie to come at y'all with another mukbang. As you see, we got some scrimp, some corn. We got some little red potatoes, too. It's about to be some heat. Let's get to it. Them juices right there. Them juices right there. Telling you. Dip it in some more juice. All right, y'all. So we just hit 1 million views today. You know what I mean? It's been pretty good. We gotta celebrate. Make sure y'all check out my mukbang playlist. All my mukbangs I've done thus far, they've been pretty lit. I tell stories in some of them, you know what I mean? Most of them. This shrimp is smacking. Okay. I'm telling y'all. Oh my God. It's shrimp. Let's see what's up with some of these. Oh, this is so juicy. This is about to get messy. Got you. Always love corn. Had that kick to it because it was in the juice. That way, say that corn is spicy. I remember I braced it for a little bit. I couldn't work. I couldn't eat corn. Oh my God. Shit, right here. Back to the shrimp, you know what I mean? Love this scrimp, y'all. Sorry I'm not talking that much, but can't let the scrimp get cold. I'm not really a big fan of cold shrimp. Not a big fan. I'm not a fan at all, actually. I don't eat cocktail shrimp at all. Talk to the cocktail shrimp lover. I know there's a lot of y'all out there. I'm just not one of them. This season right here is Cajun. Juices. These potatoes I'm talking about. Potatoes I'm talking about right here. Yeah. That shit's so fire. So soft, but the skin give it that little crunch. You know what I mean?
Gotta have that little garlic in that too. Mm.
Guys, this is amazing.
It's amazing. There's not gonna be much talking in this video if you can't already tell. We just get straight to it. You dig? You gotta eat it like the booty. Except booty is more important than food. Booty is more important than water. I see the booty, I'm like, I like you. And I want you. We can do this the easy way or the hard way. The choice is yours. The answer is always yes. Booty. Yeah, make sure y'all subscribe. Hit that thumbs up on the video if you haven't already. You know what I mean? Again, check out the Mukbang playlist. Reactions, vlogs, interviews coming soon. I get a new camera. Potatoes are too fine. Couple more shrimp. Then it's corn time again. Time to get back at the corn. I thought I got lost in the pile of. These things is fire. They just been soaking in the juices too. I need another squirt. Yep. Sniffles now. Got a little kick to it. Should I snort the shrimp? Or no? No, I'm not gonna do that. That wouldn't work. Are y'all corn time? Never had no corn taste like this before in them sauces, but oh my god. The corn tastes different. Oh, I thought it was a ribbon piece. It was one piece. Okay. What we got? it's still a lot of scrimp. Let me throw that scrimp back in there. This sauce in here is warm too. This shit is soaking in there. Shit juicy in there too. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that sauce, yeah, that sauce is a little different than that sauce. This one been marinating in this one. It's been marinating in there. It's all so good, I could drink it, but I'm not going to, but I could. Another one. Make sure y'all subscribe, y'all. That thumbs up again. Share the videos. We eating scrimp all day. It is.